Here we go, ladies and gentlemen, with the Italian Grand Prix. Welcome to Life in the Fast Lane. We're here at Monza in Italy, the home of Ferrari. But who will take home the points this weekend? The Tifosi were delighted to see their driver pick up the win in the last race. Do the Italian team, though, have what it takes to replicate their success here this weekend? Stay with us then for what should be an exciting weekend. we've got a yellow flag. It's not going the way the team had hoped today, that is for sure.
Do you see anything?
Okay.
Now, we can see what happened. Let's have a look then at turn 6. Just a bit too wide at that point. That won't do the floor of the car any good at all.
Nine green in five. How did it feel?
Copy that.
Thank you.
to Delta, please.
Copy.
VSC ending.
Copy, copy.
Okay, let's check the flag, mate.
We're moving on now to the all-important qualifying session.
As we've already seen, Monza is a fast, fast circuit. And it's no wonder the locals call it La Pista Magica, the magic track. For 80% of this lap, the cars are at full throttle, and the engines will need to give it everything they've got here in qualifying.
There's Red Bull's driver there getting ready for today's session. What have you made of them recently, Karun?
Neither of the team's drivers have brought home many points so far, so they'll be looking to change that as soon as possible to prove their worth on track.
Strap yourselves in. This is Formula One. Well, it won't be long before the drivers hit the track for 53 laps around Monza in what should be a fast and fantastic race.
Monza has seen some incredible moments in the past. Pierre Gasly's unexpected 2020 victory reminded us of how wonderfully unpredictable this sport can be.
Monza, a centurion among circuits, dripping with motorsport history. Expect to see cars fly by as 80% of the track is tackled at full throttle. It's not all go, however, and brakes can be prone to overheating through the tight chicanes that Monza has to offer. The teams are making their final prep pit lane ahead of today's race. We'll be right back. Welcome back, everyone. The final preparations are now being made as we head into the race. This could be a big race for that man right there, Lewis Hamilton.
Fighting for points is definitely possible from P8. The team just needs to get their strategy right.
And it'll be exciting to see just what will happen here today. Here we go. It's the Italian Grand Prix. It's lights out and away we go.
Management will be very important.
Copy.
Trying to come to the inside, yeah.
Copy.
Okay, DRS is enabled.
Now we're just proceeding through turn four. Oh, and the car locks up. What caused that, I wonder? And as far as we can tell, they've got a fault with the car. Yes, we have. We've had a crash. What happened there?
Copy. Okay, what? Yeah, it's okay, mate. It's okay. Focus on your driving, mate. Got it.
Delta positive.
Copy.
Make sure you keep those rear brakes on. Okay, so box.
Oh, it looks like a pit stop issue.
Copy that.
you are approaching some debris. Look good.
Copy.
That's P9. In this lap. Be ready.
Copy.
Need to pick up the pace a little bit if you can, please. VRS enabled.
Keep going.
Concentrate on your driving. You're on fire.
Copy. Thank you. Okay, copy, good.
Okay, so let's... Yeah, it's okay, mate. Focus on your driving, mate. Okay, what?
There's a yellow flag now. And not much that the team can do about that one.
worry. Maintain that, please.
Copy, copy.
You are now.
Copy.
Yeah, be smart and patient.
Copy.
Okay. Yeah, it's okay, mate. It's okay.
Okay, copy.
Sorry, man, no mistake.
And for the crew watching on in the garage, that really must have been a hard one to take.
How does it feel, mate? Keep going.
Thank you.
but it looks like they're carrying some kind of fault.
No worries, mate. No worries. That's actually looked good.
Copy.
Good job, keep going. You did a great job. What are you driving? Okay, mate, the pit window is open. Yeah, it's okay, mate. You did a good job.
Right, let's have a look as we go into turn four. Struggling with the car, and hopefully there's not too much damage to the tyres.
Copy, copy.
Don't worry. The gap right now is 4.6. Okay, mate, keep going. Yes, mate, box, box.
Roger that.
So let's get him. Okay, so let's just count out.
But there! Oh dear, that's not what they need right now.
Okay, good lad, well done. sorry, mate. Okay, be smart and patient. Cars are still pretty cool, mate, just to be in fact. Okay, how do you feel? Is about 1.5 now. ready?
Copy.
Yeah, it's okay, mate. It's okay. Don't worry. Okay, what? Okay, so let's just catch up, right? Yep, box this lap.
Copy, box. Have I got a power issue?
kill me. Be smart and patient.
Clean.
Okay.
Yeah, copy.
Tire pressure's good, mate. Tire pressure's good. Concentrate when you're driving.
Thank you.
yeah, right. It certainly looks like they've developed a fault.
Okay, copy. Good.
Focus on your driving, mate. Happy with this so far. Come on. Yeah, it's okay, mate. don't worry.
Copy, copy.
But this is what happened. That's not quite what they would have wanted. Fighting with the car, just a little, perhaps.
Okay, mate, keep going. Good job, keep going. Go.
Copy, copy.
to be smart and patient.
Oh no! Seems like a terminal failure to me. Not much that they could do.
Copy.
Gap is about 1.5 now. Okay, so let's just see.
Copy.
Got maintained there, so we are catching it down.
Copy.
You're fine. to go.
Copy, copy.
Okay, mate, do it. Okay, check the flag.
Now, after the excitement of that race, we can now see Esteban Ocon.
And with a 13th place finish, that sadly means there's no points to be claimed.
Well, Max Verstappen can add yet another podium to his already impressive record.
Taking their 8th win of the season, there's just no stopping them.
And that, right there, is a picture-perfect end to this weekend in Monza. Well, Karun, how do you think they'll be feeling in the team garage at the end of that?
Well, it was a bit of a mixed bag here. Some things went their way, but others didn't. I think their main target now will be finding some consistency for sure.
And with that, our time in Italy is done for another year.
Next time, the teams will be racing through the streets of another city. Join us in Baku on the shores of the Caspian Sea for the Azerbaijan Grand Prix.